All right, Coach. First off, congrats on the series win. What'd you say in the dugout after the game?
You know, a lot of times we just go through just real quick. I mean, Cam behind the plate, just, you know, anybody we threw tonight wasn't easy to catch. From Bimby to going through literal Burleson, and then, of course, Burns with the slider at the end and just the work he did tonight. So we just talked about that. We complimented our pitchers and just linking it together to get that win. And, you know, I kind of left it. I didn't try to talk too much tonight. I don't know how much they would have listened to me. They were ecstatic. They were having fun. They loved the competition side. And, you know, to win and only have five hits tonight is a little odd for us, because most of the time, you know, and only leave eight on base when they left 14 tonight. So kind of a reversal for us for once.
Yeah, I feel like back-to-back kind of same feel kind of games here this weekend. You guys have kind of had to grind it out there at the end with your pitching staff. Dive deep into that. And what did they show you towards the end?
I think it goes to show what we do have. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I think we saw that going back to even like West Virginia series. And when it's a four-game series and the guys that we were able to have to give us a chance to win the last two of that four-game series. And then you see it tonight where Burns just really stepped up, and here he goes for basically nine outs in the last 24 hours. So he'll have tomorrow off, but just the pitching's where it starts and where it ends, you know. And for us tonight, that's where it ended, was in a good spot. And you know, Burleson just had bad luck with that blooper over, but we just wanted to know that we could go to Burns that has an out pitch with the slider, and he, you know, ended up doing what he did.
Cam Ross makes an unbelievable catch over here, man, in the dugout. What did he show you tonight? Two hits. He kind of started you guys off on offense.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, he ends up with two hits, obviously two big RBIs in the first inning. But past that, and of course that's big with two runs, but the catching that he did tonight, you know, I mean, let's not forget, I mean, he caught nine innings last night. And so then he comes in tonight, and just every, and again, people don't understand unless you're getting about 4 feet away from that plate with like Burnsy's 83, 84 mile an hour slider, and being able to block that and block it consistently. So it is that is a task amongst itself. And then you've got everybody relying on, and Burns is relying on him to be able to do it. And so that's big to have that behind the plate. And I think in his 2 years here, that's probably his best game so far.
Thanks.